In this video, I'm going to tell you how you can create a decay effect in your pictures using Snapseed. So let's open Snapseed and tap on the plus icon to choose your image. I'm going to choose this image for instance. Now to apply that effect, firstly we need to go to Tools and select Curves. Now go to the settings and select the channel RGB and pull the curve completely down, and then go to luminosity and do the same. Now touch the upper button and go to view edits. Here choose curves and then select the brush tool. Now start painting over the right side of the face. It will make the right side completely black. Now go to Tools and select Double Exposure. Now here select this image. You can find the download link of this image in the video description. Now place the image as you want so that it covers the half face, and then go to the blending options and select Add. And then press the tick button. Now touch the upper button and go to View Edits. Here select Double Exposure and then choose the Brush tool. Now paint over the black area of the image. And then press the downward arrow below and then do the same. By pressing the up and down arrows below, you can adjust the opacity of the effect. When done, press the tick button. In this way, you can create a decay effect in your pictures. Now the image is ready to save. This is the final result. If you are new to my channel, please subscribe and don't forget to press the bell icon. This is Kumar Ramiye and you're watching Tech Pirate.